then we have to go for lunch. Do you guys have lunch yet?
No, I have lunch at work.
You can get something after. You got the time. What I did first is stop the car.
Was that a cone?
Okay, listen. There's only four cones in the whole fucking track.
I just got one. Is it out?
I don't know where it is. Alright, go forward.
Forward!
And the other thing, John.
Alright, I'll try to do
that. How about do a few laps and see how much grip you don't have?
Don't have?
Yes, because it doesn't have a lot of grip, so it won't be that fast. But it's like rear wheel drive in the snow. And then you'll see, and we teach Smokey with the cone. So these cones go around them. There you go. And remember with your hands, relax your hands. Check a flag. Look over there. That brings your hands right. Turn it gently. You won't be going much quicker than this. Look for that tree. You see that bent tree?
Yeah.
Drive towards it. Straight towards it. Go. And then straight line braking, gently. Off the brake, turn, wait, and then go.
Don't hit the cone.
And you can slide it as much as you want whilst keeping between the white lines. Look to your right. Right, good one, little guy. Look that way, down there. Look for the tree. Now readjust your hands every time. When you're coming through like that, you're getting stuck, so remember to readjust. Slow, wait, don't turn yet. Now go. Go.
That's great.
Feels really, really weird.
I know. Doesn't it? Don't hit the cone. Slow. Look that way. Keep looking. Remember, your hands are stuck again.
Keep going.
So the next time you do that, think about where your hands are going to be. And when you're coming onto the straightaway, like, you don't have to lift. Just gently, whatever gas you give it, hold it. Maybe lift like this, but not like that. But the more you lift, then the car wants to do the speed wobble. Say nothing for a few laps.
Yeah.
Nothing at all.
I haven't looped it yet.
No.
You
just killed a cone.
It wasn't a person.
Beautiful day. Track we built in Florida, do you know that?
Right.
between Tampa and Disney. Like, it's going to be a race of 1.75 miles.
I think there's supposed to be one in, like, Tennessee.
There is?
I think they're supposed to be building, like, a 6-mile track in mountains of Tennessee.
Wow. Have you been to Ozarks yet?
No.
No? I haven't either.
Are you going to race go-karts with us at a DIR?
No. Fucking never do that again. Fuck that shit. You can't stand people renting shitty go-karts. And then your shitty friends, so you let your nice friends tell you, oh, Tommy, come drive anymore. You get into this. You get into this. You get into this junky one. I nearly always get the bad go-kart. What?
Well, you're the fastest natural guy, right?
Yeah, but still, shitty go-karts. Okay, you done? You done?
Yeah, I want to see.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Just get in.
No.
Just get in the car. Do what you're told.